Thank you. does it. Right.
Take him down. Yeah!
Got it. Will do. I've got it. Enemies ahead. Steady does it.
Let's go. Stop that. Down. Let's go.
On it. Steady does it. Enemies ahead.
Yeah, take them down.
Thank you.
Slow. I've got it. Got it. On it. Nope. Got it. On it. Will do. I've got it. On it. Not happening. I've got it. Yeah. I've got it.
It's nothing.
Nice and slow. Found something. Found something. Will do.
By decree of the Queen that was, and the will of the Steel Garrot, you will meet justice. Kneel, Oswald, and be tried for your crimes.
Wait! I can pay you. I can make you all rich. Just let me go.
Your bribes fall on deaf ears, Oathbreaker. We seek only to exact Whataka's justice.
What?
You intrude on the deliberations of the Court of Whataka outside.
Oh, thank the gods, please. They mean to put me on trial for oath-breaking, of all things. They say I betray...
Be silent. State your purpose now, or die with him. Such a debt is but further... Trespassing upon these sacred hearings is an offense punishable by death. You shall meet your end here. I pray your soul learns from your mistakes on...
Enemies ahead. Enemies ahead.
I owe you, and how did you ever find me all the way out? Whether by providence or chance, those steel garrote zealots have been after me for decades. God, yes, indeed. Well, you see, I have some. Shake all you like. You'll find naught but some lint and a mouldering old hank. You have a ship. Let me join your crew. After what you did for me, you'll remember that the Deerwood was once a colony of Adir, yes? Well, when it became evident the Deerwood intended to revolt, I took the... I'm sure you'll be astounded to learn the powers that be in Adir didn't much like that. The Steel Garrote's been after me for my grave transgression ever since. Those Steel Garrote hounds are... But it should be a couple of years before they find me again, thanks to you, at least. I hope as much. Thank you, my... How did you ever find whether those steel garrote zealots of... yes. Well... Shake... You ha... Let me join your crew. Thank...
Sure. Got it. and slow.
You're the Captain Ualdi. It's so I can provide you right this way.
You must be Captain. Glad you could make it, Loveson. Like what you see? The mark on this side. It means I'm the second highest rank on the Council of Captains. Now, I know I offered you a full parley, but I'm a part. You killed my fourth chair, and a damn good friend.
a part of
it. If you've an explanation, I'd advise you to give it up real quick. So you settled it, as pirates do. You cut off my right hand. How do you plan to replace it? Only so long as you're loyal to me, you will. I think you're seeing the way of things. Now that we've got that out of the way, I'll admit, I really like you, Cap. I'd like to make you a deal. Thing is, I've got this worry pricking at the back of my mind, Dove. I know you've met with Ferrante, that you may even... But that doesn't mean you can't partner with me instead. Shh. No need to say anything, not yet. You just think when the time's right, we'll set our strategy. But what can I do, you lovesome? So I heard. And so I'm in... And I like to give my friends little tokens of my appreciation, like this. Expect me to be in touch. If got something for... I'm all ears. I figured as much. Me? I like to reward those who support... As you wish, Dove. I am happily in wholehearted... What? When I don't guess you like the same? Well, we're the few. We're part Ferrante Pine. Though if you're Valian and generations, you say consueglo me casitas. You're a fine. What can I do, you love?
That's finished. On it. I've got it. I'll get it open. Done. Right. It. I'll get it open. Got it. I've got it. Will do. Not happening. I've got it. I'll get it open. Done. I'll get it open. Finished.
Sure. That doesn't feel right. I've got it. On it.
I'm not one to start a fray, I don't have to, bon amico, but I'm very curious as to just what in the name of Wal you're doing here. Doubtless. Still, the question requires asking and answering alike. Why are you here? Look, the god's damned blade has a curse on it. It's made an I wouldn't wish it on my worst enemy and some of my more boorish friends. The details, I assure the men who made the damnable thing call it Puke Stabber. It's an apt name, and that's all I'll say of it. Ack, fine. Since you've made here, for the chest. You own an extensive wardrobe.
I've got it.
If it ruined your shirts, well, fair warning, fairly given, huh?
Keeping quiet. Got it.
Thank you. Take him! Almost.
Will do. Enemies ahead.
Down.
Sure.
Let's go!
You're here to take the book. You can't have it. It's mine. Mine!
I won't be... Alchemy didn't... I won't let you...
Kill the...
Thank you.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Smitty does it. Got it.
Got it. still. That's not supposed to happen. Yeah.
On it. Keeping quiet. Yeah!